A show of unity in honor of the Las Vegas massacre victims in Tampa tonight. A vigil was held at Curtis Hickson Park to remember the lives lost. The Council on American Islamic Relations hosted the event in partnership with other organizations. They read the names of the 58 victims and lit candles.